Do you know what do we call to these all sounds? These sounds are known as onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia are words that sound like the objects they name or the sounds those objects make. Example, zip is an example of onomatopoeia because it sounds like what it is. When you zip up a zipper, the sound the zipper makes sounds like a zipper.